We are really excited about our Academy of Computer and Information Sciences. Not only does it allow our students to learn new and cutting edge technology, but it prepares them for life after high school with career or college.
There was a pretty big gap between high school students and college ready students coming into the technology fields. And so now with CTE programs, we've seen skilled students coming out of high school that sometimes can go right into careers already because they have the kind of today skills that they need, or can go on to university and get degrees in technology, engineering, and this makes college a lot more fruitful and therefore the workforce a lot more fruitful. By far, technology jobs are the fastest growing, highest paying positions available in the United States and is the areas that we have the most unfulfilled job openings. So CTE is really important. It's starting those kids off on the right path to be able to fill those jobs.
No matter what they decide to do in the future, even if they don't go into cybersecurity, even if they don't go into artificial intelligence, the skills that they learn is what's going to help them.
I worked in corporate America for 20 years, so I can bring my experience and what I've learned in corporate America, I can bring it right here into the high school with the kids, teaching them the skills that they would need in the business area.
The experiences that they get here in the academy are definitely unmatched. I don't think that there's another program in our area that kind of compares to this. The in-classroom portion, the hands-on portion, the opportunity for internships and other mentorship programs, I think that that's just something that is definitely needed.
Having these specifically designed spaces makes our students feel a part of something larger and a part of the community, both inside of our walls and outside of our walls.
It shows how much they care and how much they're willing to put into us.
It helps you be more creative because it's more colors and it's more like interactive stuff that you can do hands-on and learn a lot.
Not a lot of students are able to have this opportunity to have this type of hands-on learning. When I started the program, it made me think in different ways, and I had to figure things out and see things from a different perspective.
I've been interested in technology since eighth grade. This pathway allows me to hack, program, and code.
I'm grateful because it can help education now and in the future.